enemies versus battles. The first, well, this one is Raditz versus Piccolo. My story saying how this fight started is about 8 months after Raditz is killed. Raditz is somehow resurrected. No one knows how, but the person to show up to fight him is Piccolo. What will happen? This is the fight. No, the fight continues. Piccolo takes off his weights. And Raditz puts off his weights and starts stretching his pen. And Raditz grabs his chest. Not chest. Shoulder. Now that he's took off his weights, he is powered up. Let's see how this ends. Piccolo seems to power up a lot from the taking off his weights. And this time by himself, he killed Raditz. That's how Piccolo did. Okay guys, next battle. What if two different times come together and Goku, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan, and from a little bit from the past, Super Saiyan God Goku pops up and they, instead of Beerus fighting Super Saiyan God Goku, Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan has to fight Super Saiyan God. Now, let's see how this goes. Yes. Heck no. Darn it, still hit by it. Well, you know, guys, this is a pretty good fight. Yeah, I'm scared, Mom. Let's have a fight in. Okay. Let's do another one. What if Goten runs straight into Frieza from the spectrum some future thing? Like while training for a coup, he becomes Mr. Popo brings him out from the hybrid time chamber. Brings Frieza back in his back. So Goten decides. So Goten decides to see if he can keep Frieza at full power. Can he do it? Well, folks, we're about to find out. Goten has a language. Well, Goten wins. Super Saiyan Goten. Well, guys, that's the three fights. See you guys.